Hi, and welcome to another episode of Escape the Pacific. The raft is almost completely done. I moved everything over. As you can see, I finally have a wall here, and it was because this pillar was used that I couldn't put it up. So, hot tip. Don't reuse your pillars if you want to be able to put a wall between them. It won't work. I also figured out why this sometimes works and sometimes it doesn't, I think. Because it has to do with the tilt of the raft, I think. So if we move it slightly, let's see. Put it like this. Yeah, it works. So, good to know. Trial and error. So, raft is done with the almost completely useless upper floor. I do have a campfire, but I'm hoping that sometime in the future I will be able to put the bed up here. But I was thinking it's a great view. Lookout point, so I'm going to make a mast with a wind indicator. Yeah, because I think we have one banana palm and I think we can get enough palm leaves to make another sail. Whoop, I need four, I think. Oh, the step. Perfect. So let's make another sail. Long sticks. Okay, sail is done. So now we need a one of these. Sail mast with wind indicator. One thick branch, one small stick, and one bandage. So we have a thick branch. And a bandage. And I have plenty of those. Because, well, 14. Because I haven't used them for anything. Here we go. And hammer. So we need two strong rope, and I have one and two. Oh, I saw it. Attach. Fasten. Ooh. So we need another sail over here, another mast to make it even, but I don't have the banana leaves to make the sail. So next island. Okay. All right, let's see it. Yeah, looks good. So there's been an update. You can see down in the left corner, it says Alpha 60. So we are now able to craft. No, that, not that one. Small stick holder, a fire stick holder, and coconut holder. And these are awesome. And also this one, leaves holder. But these three, lovely. So we're going to make those and we're going to put them on the raft before we actually see if it sails. I don't know if it will. Right, so we'll try small stick holder first. One long stick and four small sticks. have them right here. Yep. And hammer. And we need rope, probably. Let's see if we can get it into the raft. Why are you being difficult? Yes. I have to maneuver it around the stairs. And I'm thinking this might be a good place for it, right? Yep. This is where it's gonna go. Right, so let's see how many small sticks it will fit in there. How many can I carry? 15. Yep. So that's 17 sticks. Okay, so 45, if I counted correctly. So now, let's drop all of this and make fire sticks. Wait, what do we need to make it? One small stick and three fire sticks, okay. Done, and we need a rope. It's so tiny and cute. So let's put you here. Can we put you in here without you burning up? Doesn't look that nice. So I'm going to, can I move it? Hold to hit. Do I want it there? Do I want it here? No, I'll have it here. Okay, so let's just put these in here for now. And so, 52, is that correct? I think so. Let's drop this. Oh wait, we need it for the campfire. Which is going, I think we'll put it here. Somewhat shielded. See? All right. Now, I want my coconut holder. So let's see. Equipment. Coconut holder. And we need five fire sticks and one small stick. No, I am not tired. Not at all. Perfectly honest with you. Okay, so let's see. Will it fit here? Yes, it will. Maybe I have to move this for now. So is this a good spot? I don't know. If I have have it here. Can I reach it through the window, I wonder? If we open this. No. Not really. So we would perhaps like it here, or for aesthetics here. Yep. Might as well do it right the first time. So I'm going to have to move everything here. So I'll do that, and you guys will not have to watch that. So I'll be right back. Okay, so I moved all the crates. And now it's time to place this here. Just want to make sure it's straight. Yes, it is. Oh, thirsty. And can we still open the window? Oh, yes. Just gonna go drink. And eat a few bananas. Right. So before I put all of this back, I want to see how many coconuts can we fit in the coconut holder. So that's 100. Yep, 100 coconuts. Well, 100 stripped coconuts. I don't know how many raw coconuts. I'm not going to try that. But yeah. That's awesome. Saves a lot of space. So we'll put these back. Okay, all right, so we have room for two more, but I'm not going to bother with that right now. No, because I'm thirsty. No, because we need to get going to find some papayas, or we'll get scurvy. Ooh, rain. Nice. I think. Yes. Rain is good. We need to refresh our water supply. Yeah, here it comes. I like this when you can see the clouds sort of rolling in and everything turns dark. So I'm freezing, so let's try our new fireplace. Ooh, looks nice. I was going to say the storm has passed, but there's another one. Okay, so let's put these back on. Okay, so We are almost ready to go. I'm gonna empty the fish trap one more time. Get the soil that we made. And then we're gonna see if this thing actually can sail. That'll be fun. So I built a small pier here, small dock, little harbor from the remnants of the last raft. And I tried this as well. Looks nice. Yeah, leaf holder. Perfect. But we need to empty the fish trap. Right here, and it's full. Great. I've also noticed that I can no longer swim to the surface while carrying 9 fish. I don't know why that is. So don't put your fish trap too far away. Maybe it's always been like that. I don't think so, but I'm not the most observant of people. So maybe it has. So let's put this back on. And soil. And completely ready. Perfect. Oh, I really like that coconut holder. That's awesome. Oh, stupid fish. There we go. So, empty barrel here. I'm a bit scared. I don't know what I'll do if it doesn't float. Might sink. It might work in nice weather and then capsize when it's a storm or something. Yeah. And cooking pots. How many of these can I carry? Ooh, I could carry all of them. So is this one empty now? Yes. Can I fit 6 of these? Yes. Okay, so we got the soil, we got our buckets, and there's nothing in here. Yeah, we're ready to go. Oh, almost. We need to decide where to go. So let's see here. That's new. Oh, that is new. And another one. That one I don't think I've been to that one. I don't remember. That one I've been to. And that one. See over here. Oh, so much coconuts. There's another one. Yeah, I think the majority of the islands would be in this direction. So, we are going to go to, which This one looks closer, so we're going to go to F. But we need to name this island. Yeah, we'll just call it a raft island. Yeah. All right. We're ready. Whew. Okay. So we're gonna go. Will it sail? So far, so good. Save. Yes. Hunger. Let's eat some fish. Yeah, that's fine. And it sails. Oh, thank God. Can we turn as well? One of these days, I'm going to have to learn to why aren't we turning? Hello. Is it too big? Is it turning at all? Yes, it's really, really, really slow. Okay. So if you want a maneuverable raft, do not make it this big. You have a turning radius about 2,000 miles. We're almost going to get to that island before we turn. Or maybe I'm just used to sailing in fast time. So maybe it's always been this slow? I don't know. Okay, well, it sails. That's awesome. Ow. Oh my God, health level dropped. From what to what? Health 100? That scared me. Okay, so yeah, we can take damage now. Don't jump. One floor down. Anyway, this has been fun. I really love the coconut holder. Hello. And small stick holder and fire stick holder. Awesome. I really like those updates. Okay, but this will be the end of this episode, and next time we'll check out that island. So, thank you so much for watching. If you like this and you want to see more, continue on this journey with me. You know what to do. And I really hope to see you next time. Bye!